Turn right onto College Loop Road. Then at the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit, then turn left. Proceed to the route. In half a mile, keep left onto College Loop Road. Keep left onto College Loop Road. In half a mile, take a slight right turn. Take a slight right turn. In a quarter mile, turn left onto South El Monte Road. At the next light, turn left. At the light, turn left onto South El Monte Road, then take a slight right turn to merge onto I-280 South. Go past this light, then use the right lane to take a slight right turn to merge onto I-280 South toward San Jose. In 4 miles, take exit 12A to merge onto CA 85 North toward Mountain View. In 2 miles, take exit 12A to merge onto CA 85 North toward Mountain View. Stay in the second lane from right. Use the right lane to take exit 12A to merge onto CA 85 North toward Mountain View. In 3.5 miles, take exit 22C to merge onto CA 237 toward Oakland. In 2 miles, take exit 22C to merge onto CA 237 toward Oakland. Continue straight, then use the right lane to take exit 22C to merge onto CA 237 toward Oakland. Continue straight, then use the right lane to take exit 22C to merge onto CA 237 toward Oakland. Use the right lane to take exit 22C to merge onto CA 237 toward Oakland. In 8.3 miles, keep left onto I-880 North. Stay in the left two lanes. In 2 miles, keep left onto I-880 North. the left two lanes to keep left onto I-880 North. Keep left, then keep left to merge onto I-880 North toward Oakland. Keep left to merge onto I-880 North toward Oakland. In 1.1 miles, take exit 10 toward Dixon Landing Road. Use the right two lanes to take exit 10 toward Dixon Landing Road. Take the exit, then keep right toward Dixon Landing Road East. Keep right toward Dixon Landing Road East, then turn left onto California Circle toward Dixon Landing Road. At the light, use the middle lane to turn left onto California Circle toward Dixon Landing Road. Turn left, then turn right onto Dixon Landing Road. At the light, use the right two lanes to turn onto Dixon Landing Road. Use the right lane to continue onto Dixon Road, then turn right onto Arizona Avenue. At the stop sign, turn right onto Arizona Avenue. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Hazen Street. Turn left onto Hazen Street. Then the destination is on your right. The destination is on your right, 300 Hazen Street. Arrived.